Hi there, this is Abigail from the Fuse Communications Hub, and I'm so excited to tell you about the passage of the Voting Rights Restoration Bill. This bill, which just passed, will automatically restore the right to vote to formerly incarcerated people as soon as they return to their communities. And what it means is that we're about to welcome over 20,000 voters back into our democracy in 2022. And this is just such a huge win. We are over the moon, and I cannot express how much hard work and passion and love went into this campaign from the wide variety of supporters and the directly impacted people who are leading the way.
Before this year, neither the Voting Rights Restoration Coalition nor the Voting Justice Coalition had any coordinated messaging guidance around this issue. Even voting rights advocacy groups were still using language that directly impacted people are trying to move away from. Based on a focus group of directly impacted activists, the input of policy experts, and continued feedback from the community, Fuse was able to create a comprehensive messaging guide to voting rights restoration. Both coalitions actively use their internal guide in their communications and are working to get the media to start hearing the narrative as well through our external guide. This bill is about more than just voting rights. It is about community engagement and belonging. I cannot stress the importance of staying engaged in this work long term.
All of the work of the Fuse Communications Hub is really only possible because of the grassroots support of Fuse members like you. So, thank you, and if you're interested in learning more about how to support us, you can see the link in the description.